Veteran actor Manoj Kumar, who was admitted to a suburban hospital in November, is now back home and doing fine. He was admitted to Kokilaben Hospital in Mumbai for 15 days. The reasons for his hospital stay haven't been revealed, but we get to hear that he had a back problem. Manoj Kumar was known for his patriotic roles in the films such as Purab Aur Paschim, Roti Kapda Aur Makan, Kranti, Shaheed, etc. And that's the reason Manoj Kumar was fondly called Bharat Kumar by his fans and the media. In 1992, he was honored with the Padma Shri.